Only I can live forever.
It is the movie that has people going wild. Harry Potter fans up all night.
Oh, yeah.
For the sold-out shows.
You betcha. Channel 4 Action News reporter Ashley Hardway live at the waterfront as the midnight showing is about to kick off. You've got a few, 100 friends behind you.
Oh, yeah, I got a couple of friends. You guys ready for some good news? There are thousands of people just like this, all dressed up in their Harry Potter gear, getting ready as the magical premiere is only a few minutes away.
Experience. You have to let your kids do things like this.
Thousands of Harry Potter fanatics sit in wait and in costume.
This is Luna's lion head. She wears it in the fifth movie and book.
For the premiere of the seventh film, Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallows.
Excited. I love Harry Potter. They're like my favorite movies.
Oh, we love coming to premieres. We love to get dressed up and to be with the crowd, and my kids are big Harry Potter fans.
The Waterfront Theater was sold out hours before the film even rolls. Fans kill time by casting spells, reading Harry Potter books, and playing Harry Potter games.
Defense Against the Dark Arts. Ah.
Harry Potter Film Fests preempted the midnight screening for most fans.
Last night, we drove out here from Wisconsin. I was visiting a college and stuff. And we watched the first three right in a row. And then we watched the fourth one today.
Although some of the lucky ones are seeing it for the second time after a special Monday screening.
It's pretty awesome. So,
how does it rank compared to the other ones?
There were some slow-moving parts in that, but it's pretty actually the most darkest, best Harry Potter, I think, in my opinion.
All right, Wendy and Andrew, so even though this is the final film, this is only part one. There's a second part, I guess, or a to be continued that's going to air next summer. So it looks like we'll have to go through all of this one more time.
All right, well, you know what? We know your cell phone number, so you're on call for that one.
Yeah, I already have my robe and wand ordered. I can't wait.
Yeah, you
I'm
do,
totally
girl.
A muggle.
You are all of that. Looking good tonight, Ashley. Thank you so much. Hey, if you're going to the premiere, you better get moving, right? We want to see your photos. Send them in to us right on our U Local section at thepittsburghchannel.com.